Welcome to Learn and Trade. In previous video, we checked about the order types. In this video, we'll check about the order products. And the first one would be regular order. Select the stock which you would like to buy and click on buy. A pop-up opens which shows you the buy order book. Here you can see two order types, CNC and MIS. I have explained about this in my previous video. So if we go on to the order products, here down click on more options, you will see a regular order product. CNC is 100% cash and carry deliver based trades, which means you can hold it for more than 1 day. But for this, you require 100% of cash. CNC can be placed in market order, limit order, stop loss order and stop loss market orders. I have explained all about this in my previous videos. And MIS orders are pure intraday trades, which means it is for that particular day. If you want to hold a stock, then you can give your quantity of price over here and select market if you want to buy it on a current market price, or select limit order if you want to buy at certain price, and whenever the price goes on that particular rate, the order will get executed. If you select stop loss order, you can give the limit price in which you want to buy and also mention the stop loss that you are willing to bear a loss. If you select stop loss market orders, you need to input the quantity and the stop loss price which you can bear, and this will get executed in the current market price rate. After selecting whichever fields you want, click on buy and your order will get placed and executed whichever order type you have placed. In my next video, I'll be explaining you about the bracket orders. If this video was helpful, like and subscribe. Thank you.